तंदूरी मशरूम्स, Welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. My name is Zai and today I'm going to share with you all one of my very favorite recipes which is called as Tandoori Mushrooms. It's a very very simple recipe. Let's quickly go ahead and look at the ingredients. Blanched mushrooms, butter, gram flour, carom seeds or ajwain, Kashmiri red chilli powder, red chilli flakes, turmeric powder, black salt, chaat masala, ginger garlic paste, salt, garam masala powder, lemon juice, oil, lemon wedges for garnish, Kashmiri red chili paste, hung yogurt. We are going to begin with the marination of the mushrooms. So for the binding, for the marination, we'll roast some gram flour in a little bit of oil. So I've heated some oil in a non-stick pan. Let's add some gram flour to this. And along with the gram flour, I'm going to add some carom seeds, which will give nice flavor to the mushrooms. Make sure that you do not burn the gram flour. Once it starts giving out nice aroma, you can take the pan off the heat and transfer the gram flour in a bowl. So we have put our gram flour mixture in a bowl. Let's add a few more ingredients like ginger and garlic paste, lemon juice. Let's add some red chilli powder, some garam masala powder, red chilli flakes, little bit of turmeric, salt, little bit of black salt for the flavor, some chaat masala. Let's add some Kashmiri red chilli paste, which will give nice bright color to the tandoori mushrooms. At the same time, it's not very spicy. Some hung kur. Mix all the ingredients nicely. And to this marinade, I'm now going to add the blanched mushrooms. I'm going to use my hands and rub the marinade all over the mushrooms. So we have marinated our mushrooms. We need to set this aside for around 10 to 15 minutes so that all the flavors are nicely absorbed by the mushrooms. Our mushrooms are now nicely marinated for around 10 to 15 minutes and I have a gas oven tandoor in which I'm going to cook the mushrooms. In case if you don't have a gas oven tandoor, what you can do is you can cook them in normal tawa, or if you have a microwave or oven, you can cook them on the convection mode. So for now, I've removed the lid of the gas oven tandoor and I'm going to apply a little butter on the surface on which we are going to place the mushrooms. Arrange the mushrooms one by one. So once we arrange the mushrooms on the gas oven tandoor, close the oven tandoor with a lid and cook the mushrooms on high heat for around 4 to 5 minutes, after which we'll turn them and cook the other side also. It's been 4 to 5 minutes. Let's check if the mushrooms are cooked from one side. Take a tong. Turn the mushrooms, yeah, they're nice and golden brown from one side. Just turn them. I'm going to apply some butter on top. Close the lid and cook on high heat for 4 to 5 minutes more. Our tandoori mushrooms are ready. It's a very simple recipe. Make this recipe for your guests and they will surely love it.